next, and then start the installation. The installation process is